plus I want to get paid. We all do. That's why I'm like, look, I'm not gonna touch you here. I want you in bubble wrap. I want you safe until the day I finally get a chance to get my hands on you. Yeah, like a little bishop came up and said, no, no, don't touch me, I'm not gonna touch you because you know, we're gonna find out, I just wanna talk to you, whatever, get some advice. And then, you know, whatever, chips are gonna try to do that. It was fucking nothing, you know, but that's the only chance he has to get a shot. When we actually fight, he won't let go.
Does it make it harder to focus on the task ahead? You have to fight Jason Knight on Saturday. That's obviously the most important to you right now.
There could be a fucking hurricane outside. I couldn't give up. Oh, I'm here to fight. I'm a true fighter. And I always have been. Find me one man on this planet that can say he made me, we can make me tough. Never. Not even MMA. Even when somebody had a choke around my neck and I had the choice whether to die or to tap out, I chose death every single fucking time. You think I give a fuck about anything? Hell no, I don't.
So assuming you win this fight coming up, it's safe to say now that you're going to be fighting Paulie on Wednesday.
Of course, that was always going to be the fight. Always. It's late night Jason, April 6th, and then it's on to Paulie. Paulie money night. That's the only fight I want. He deserves to get slapped around, and he will get
Paulie. Now it's personal.
It was always personal. I mean, he talks about respect and this and that. We let him into our camp. He stayed with the main sparring partners, with all the sparring partners, in their house, not, you know, like family. And then he goes and starts talking behind the back and all. He thinks we didn't find out. That's why he doesn't receive the treatment that he received. We found out he was talking behind our backs. We knew he was always going to do that, but for some reason we gave him the benefit of the doubt. And he fucking failed, a little rat.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach. Take a step back. Who is Elie Seckbach?